Just coming off set right now, I feel for Amber. I mean, there's so much pain there, and at an early age, there's so much that she had to deal with, and just no place to turn with that.
Just afraid that she'll never talk to me again. She'll feel like I just abandoned her, deserted her.
I think, ultimately, that we got them to agree to treatment at this point was very, very fortunate.
Yeah.
I think we definitely just hit a road to changing our lives. I want her to stay, and I'm gonna enforce that. I want her to stay and get the treatment that is needed.
If Mom continues to have alcohol in the house and she comes
Useless.
Home drunk or
Useless.
Things like that, this is the demonstration you're giving to your daughter.
My mama, my dad, they've pleaded with me to stop drinking, and I was in a deep depression and didn't know how to get out of it, and alcohol was my way.
If Mom worries about her sobriety and continues to work on herself, and the two can come together and find love and appreciation, which they haven't had, I think that will give Amber the kind of more of the juice she needs to stick with it.
I have to do it for me first. And then to prove to her that I'm ready to make a change, and I want her to do the same thing.